My name is Fathima Afroz. I'm a second year student at Aalto Bachelor's Program in Science and Technology. Originally from Sri Lanka, but born and raised in the UAE, I found my academic home here at Aalto. My major is data science and my minor is bioinformation technology. Join me as I take you on a journey through student life at Aalto University. Let's start at the computer science building. Throughout my high school journey, my interest in biology and mathematics grew with a desire to pursue research in life sciences. This led me to recognize the importance of data science in today's technology-driven world. I chose data science as my major for its versatility and relevance across various sectors. Aalto University's exceptional data science program with its multidisciplinary approach seemed the perfect fit for my goals. Here, I could shape my degree to include both biology and data science courses through a minor in bioinformation technology. Looking ahead, my plan is to pursue a master's in life sciences, specifically in bioinformatics and digital health, with a minor in neuroscience, eventually followed by a PhD. My degree in data science provides the essential foundation required for me to excel in this field. Students have abundant opportunities for networking and career advancement. For instance, my first few jobs here were as teacher's assistants. It provides valuable experience and insights into the academic world. Moreover, there are numerous openings available for summer research positions at the computer science department. Many students are given the opportunity to work as research assistants early on in their studies. Given my interest in life sciences, I secured a summer job in a research group related to digital health. Aalto University stands out with its impressive global ranking, and studying data science here is definitely a rewarding challenge. The program offers a wide range of courses covering programming, mathematics, data structures, machine learning, and so on. What's fascinating to me is that every student's study plan is completely unique and personalized. In addition to major courses, students can select optional courses and pursue a minor in their area of interest. In most courses, there's a strong focus on hands-on learning through team projects. This has been invaluable for us, as it helps develop practical skills in problem-solving and data analysis. One course that stands out the most for me is machine learning. It skillfully blends theoretical concepts with hands-on assignments. Additionally, it includes a final project where we can apply our learning to real-world machine learning problems. Additionally, Aalto accommodates its students in various ways, ensuring a supportive and inclusive environment. One notable example is the provision of a silent room for meditation and for prayers. It can be located at the M wing of the undergraduate center. Finally, one of the things I love most about studying at Aalto is the sense of community. Whether it's through student associations, guilds, or clubs, there are endless opportunities to meet and network with people. One of the highlights for me has been my involvement with Data Guild. As the subject association for data science students at Aalto University, the Data Guild organizes various events and oversees study-related matters. It's not just a student association, it's a community, a family where we learn, grow, and support each other. The Data Guild is particularly special as it's one of the newest and fully international guilds at Aalto. Currently, I serve as the study coordinator for the Data Guild and a student representative for data science. Being a part of the association's board allows us to network, meet new people, and make a meaningful impact on the student experience. It's something anyone can embrace and benefit from. In conclusion, the vibrant community at Aalto has enriched my academic journey in ways I could have never imagined. As a data science student, I found belonging, growth, and an endless opportunity to thrive.